just at the side of the road on the edge of Arusha. Just got pulled over there. Seymour driver has had his driving license checked and he's just doing some checks on the Jeep and maybe Seymour. So, see the police out there. So there's one policeman and the rest are all female by the looks of things. And they've stopped a couple of safari Jeeps. There's another one up there that's been stopped. So hopefully we'll be on the road again soon, like a couple of minutes, hopefully.